welcome to Singapore Airport. We just arrived.
Gotta pee.
And Bennett's really gotta pee. This is the Royal Orchid Lounge in Singapore. All they take is one flight. We'd be in the same time zone. Looking through your timeline. Seeing all the rainbows. I got an idea. Okay, we've landed in Japan.
Yeah, boy.
After how many hours of flying?
Well, 24 of traveling. 24 hours of traveling.
What are we doing? I don't know what we're doing.
We're going to Tokyo Station on the JR line. Get you off my mind. Can't
get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. What are you eating there, bud?
Ice cream.
What type?
Soft serve, I think.
Yeah, and it's the best soft serve in the world?
Yeah.
Alright, let's see it. First bite. How is it?
Amazing.
I just sat on a toilet that had a heated cover seat. Really surprising. Thought maybe, I don't know, someone had sat on it before me, but it was just heated. Eating octopus for the first time ever. Here goes nothing. That's very tender. Come down and get the door for me. I'm drunk again. Remember when we used to be. Bennett is currently trying sea urchin for the first time. What do you think?
Not a fan.
Sorrow that tomorrow brings.
to know my love is true.
Evan, you're getting wrecked right now.
I remember those words for you. Don't leave me here.
Okay, we are here in what is this place?
Omoride Yokocho?
Omoride Yokocho?
Yeah.
Which is a place in Shinjuku. But as you can see, space is quite limited here. Waffle on the outside, chocolate in the middle. So good. So we've decided to wake up early today to go to Nara and Kyoto. So we're just on our way over to catch the bullet train. We're excited to check out these new places. You may think that Buddha's big, but look at this Buddha. Huge Buddha.
How much of my mother has my mother left in me? How much of my love will be insane to some degree? What about this feeling that I'm never good enough? Will it wash out in the water, or is it always in the blood? How much of my father am I destined to become? Will I dim the lights inside me just to satisfy someone? Will I let this woman kill me, or do away with jealous love? Will it wash out in the water, or is it always in the blood?
Kyoto! Yay!
I can feel the love I want. I can feel the love I need. But it's never gonna come the way I am. Could I change it if I want?
Okay, today's our last day in Japan, and we're leaving Omo 5, our beautiful room. Say bye, Omo 5. Bye bye.
Like my brothers, do my brothers wanna be?
Well, using pure strength and endurance, I've managed to lug myself to this restaurant with my heavy ass suitcase. It's a udon restaurant that was recommended by the Halls, so we'll check it out.
Well, we're on the train to Narita, going to the airport. This kind of marks the end of the trip, more or less, right?
Yeah.
How do you think it went, Bennett?
Pretty awesome.
Yeah.
Really awesome.
We're just saying that we got to see so many great things on this one trip. If you look through the videos all the way back to Indonesia, it's just kind of crazy to think that we were in Nusa Penida like a couple of days ago, and then we had to take a boat, and now we're in Japan. We've done and seen a lot of things this trip. Thanks so much, Dad, for putting this all together.
Thank you, Dad.
This was a really great trip. Bennett's... Thank you, guys. You made it great. This was a really, really good trip. Something we'll remember forever, right?
Yes, sir.
Brother power.
Yeah!
One way, bye! See ya! Group hug. Group hug for the... Bye, guys! Love you!